Let's have party.
Hey, what's up, my guardians? Happy Friday. Xur has returned to us this week, so let's see what Xur has for us today. Hey, what's up, my guardians? How you doing? Welcome back to Karpo Gaming and another Destiny 2 Season of the Chosen video. It is Xur Day, Friday, February the 26th, 2021. Xur is back at the Watcher's Grave on Nessus. So we're going to load into the Nessus, hop on our scooter, scoot on over here. Xur's going to be located on this street for any new guardians. And hey, let's see what Xur has for us today. First off, he has that exotic cipher, so you can get those old exotic quests in the illustrious, the illuminous, the exotic angle. The weapon of the week is none other than the Monte Carlo Assault Rifle. It's a bad boy. It's nice. Come with the intrinsic perk called the Monte Carlo Method. Dealing damage with this weapon reduces melee cooldown and grants a chance to fully charge your melee ability with each kill. It's like that. Come with fluted barrel on that bad boy. Also, high caliber rounds. You can knock back those targets in PvP. And it also comes with the Markov Chain. Now, with this trait, this weapon gains increased damage from melee kills and kills with this weapon. Melee kills grant ammo for this weapon. Nice. Excellent in PvE. Excellent in PvP. Doesn't matter if you get nerfed. All the way from D1 to D2, Monte Carlo is a beast. Pick it up and add it to your collection. Now, next up, ladies and gentlemen, the next exotic that Xur has for us this week is none other than the awesome Frost EE5. He has a nice inventory this week, ladies and gentlemen. Now, the Frost EE5 is exotic for that Hunter class. Comes with the intrinsic perk called Rapid Cooldown. Increases grenade melee and dodge regeneration while sprinting. And dodging increases your sprint speed. Do it just like that. Running around in PvE and on PvP, you're going to see that energy charge back rather fast. Excellent in PvE, excellent in PvP. Look, these are nice. Pick it up and add it to your collection. The Frost EE5s are amazing exotics. Next up, we have some more really good exotic, the Antius Ward. Now, these are exotic leg pieces for the Titan class. Comes with an intrinsic part called Reflective Vents. You're going to have an improved slide. Now, when you slide after sprinting for a short time, you're going to reflect incoming projectiles. Going to got a nice little aura buff around you, too. So, you might have gotten hit with this in PvP. And you'll be like, hell, how did he dodge that? How did he not die? Well, Antius Wars. Pick it up, add it to your collection. They're awesome. Next up, we have the Vesper Radius. The last exotic that we have for this week. Exotic chest piece for the Warlock class. Comes with an intrinsic perk called Planetary Torrent. Your rifts release an arc shockwave when you cast it. And rift energy recharge faster when you are surrounded by enemies. So, pretty good in PvE. In PvP, you can kind of build around it and get something out of it. But you don't really see that too much in PvP. But they're still excellent. Still excellent. Pick them up. All of them are good this week. All of them. Xur, good job this week, brother. You doing God's work on Nessus. But for right now, that's pretty much going to be the video, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you truly enjoyed it. Once again, if you are new to this channel, hey, how you doing? Welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. See, right here at Karpo Gaming, I upload a wide variety of videos, ranging from updates, tips and tricks, guys, news, or videos, and a whole lot more. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. Now, I am doing a giveaway for that game called Outriders. If you want to enter into that contest, that giveaway, links will be down below in the description. Y'all help watching videos and be able to give back more. So once again, thank you, my guardians, for all your love and your support. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one. Later.